time for the all-new Let's Make a Deal, starring TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Hello, thank you. Thank you. Hello, everybody. Everybody happy?
Well, I'm not happy.
I woke up, I put a tooth under my pillow last night. I got up this morning and the tooth fairy didn't leave me a quarter. Why didn't I leave them the whole set of teeth? No, that's an old joke. I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to give out some gift certificates here, and I have one for you. And Notch, is that right?
Yes.
All right, don't open it up and look inside just yet, because I have some news for you, and also for you, Randy Stroll, and also for this young lady over here, whose name is?
Lori.
Has no name. Oh, it's on the sign. Here, it's Lori Watson. Okay, Larry? Lori. Right. All right. But I have a gift certificate for you. Each of you had gift certificates, and they all have something inside showing you what that certificate is worth. Where do they come from, Dean?
Sarah Coventry, for years a leader in fashion accessories, is now available in retail stores. Sarah Coventry, fine jewelry to accent today's fashions. Bioneer 500 Air Purifier's technologically advanced filtration system removes particulate tobacco smoke, pollen, and dust irritants from Bioneer. True Value alkaline batteries to power flashlights, tape players, and more from True Value hardware stores and home centers.
And that's where the gift certificates come from. I don't know what all of that means, except I know that you got some money in your gift certificates. That I do know. And I'm going to let you keep the money, or you could trade it away for something else, like curtain number 3 in your case. So you want the curtain? Uh-huh. Give me the gift certificate. It is the most amazing show. They look at me, they look in my eyes, and I say, so what do you want to do? And they go, they go to a higher court or something like that. The gift certificate that you just traded away was worth, in cash, $988. You've got a full fleet of baby buggies. Here's too late. Find somebody who needs them there. But that cost you $988. Randy Stroll, trying to rake in a deal. I know. Right over there, raking a deal. Okay, now, Randy, your gift certificate has some money inside, and you can keep it, or you can trade away, in your case, for the box on the display floor that Melanie points to at this moment. You just saw $988. Keeps the gift certificate, and that was a good move, because behind that box, we had baby strollers again. Little ones. But where did we get these little ones, Dave?
These cute little carriages for the very young were selected from JT's General Store catalog. Select fashions for the family, housewares, and much more in the JT General Store new in-home shopping catalog.
And that was a wise move, because you're going to rake in a deal. How much is the deal worth to you, young man? A total of $888. Very good move for you. $880, Randy. Good. One strikes, the other misses. Now, Anne. You're just one of the bunch, kid. Now, Anne, you have a gift certificate worth money. You saw $988, you saw $888. Who knows? It may be the same, or go up or go down. But you could have the box on Dean's tray for the certificate right now. You want the box? Well, was that a good move? Take a look at what you turned down this time. A total of only $88. And inside here, what do we have for you? This lovely pink fur jacket. There, try it. Put it on her. There you are. The banana gets a jacket. Would you say you have a lot of appeal now? Yes. Let me tell you about this. It's a very chic mink fur jacket, using the dramatic effect of blouson sleeves and square shoulders, as you can see, and front neck tie. See that over here? Right, I think I'm in the business. Davini created this elegant jacket of luxurious glacial mink, and it comes to us from our good friend Mac Dicker at Dicker & Dicker of Beverly Hills. You know the song? Yeah, you can sing the song nicely now because you've got this lovely fur. Congratulations to you and my birthday girl. She's got a fleet of baby buggies. I'll be back with a deal with over $8,600 right after these words. The one thing I forgot to tell you, my dear Banana, is that that fur that you won is worth, the retail price of that fur is $4,000. The one thing I forgot to tell you is that you already know that. I can see the way she's sitting there and stroking it and enjoying it. All right, so a $4,000 coat and $888 in cash. Not a bad opener with the first deal. Now the young lady right over there, you're going to engage. Or do you want to stand up? Then both of you stand up. See, I was going to point to both of you. Allison Mullen?
Yes.
What is this? Is this my date for the bananas? Or is this the same group I sent you out over that side? That's a marvelous thing. I threw it out that way, it came flying back in this way. That's a vaudeville sketch. I've seen it before. All right, here, there you are. Banana Sundays for everybody. Terry Neubauer and Allison Mullins going to engage in a little pricing deal. And if one of you is very successful and ends up getting $700 from me, then you could buy what's behind curtain number one for that $700. And I think you would like that.
This Chevrolet Cavalier four-door coupe, equipped with a peppy, economical four-cylinder engine, AM radio, power steering, and more, furnished by Sop Chevrolet, with tax and license, it sells for $8,681.25.
$8,600 car can be yours for only $700, and here's the way one of you may be able to get it. We have four items on the table. You will price them. The one that comes closest to the manufacturer's suggested retail selling price on the West Coast is going to get some money. 100 in the first case. I think it's 200, 200, 200, and 300. That means there's 900 available. If one of you gets seven of that $900, you can buy the car. Of course, there's a chance that neither one of you will, but we'll see how it works out. Well, let's go with item number one.
Meaty Bone. It's the crunchy biscuit with a real meaty taste that dogs like better than milk bone dog biscuits. Say it with Meaty Bone every day.
Okay, Alice, give me a price.
$2.19.
And Terry?
$1.89.
The price actually is $1.52. Terry comes closer. And Terry? Well, how do you like that, Terry? I don't have the money on me, but you know that you have $2, right? I see all I had is hundreds and hundreds and thousands. Would you hold this money for me, son? All right. So now you have $2. You're leading 2-0. Here we go.
Nordicware's Micro Go Round automatically rotates food in your microwave oven to eliminate hot and cold spots. Microwave with confidence in your Micro Go Round.
Excuse my ignorance. $200. It wasn't $2. It was $200 I was supposed to give you, and I do have that.
Okay. Thank you.
Small change. All right. Now, you heard that description.
Yeah.
Then I want you to go first, Terry, for $200.
$19.98.
$13.98.
The price actually is $55, so I'm not going to give anybody any money. No, I just said who comes closer. Who came closer? Terry again has $400. Next item.
Black & Decker Scrub Brusher Cordless Scrubber is great for cleaning everything from bathroom to barbecue grill. It's a clean break from the drudgery of scrubbing.
$89.
Terry.
$74.
The price actually is $64.98, and Terry gets another $200. Now, you know, Terry, at this point you have $600, and of course, if you win the next one, you'll have $900. Allison, you don't have anything. This is your chance to pick up $300 for yourself. Let's see if you can do it.
Norelco Ultralight Spray Extra Steam Dry Iron. Total clean system with variable steam protects against spots and brown stains. Norelco Ultralight Iron.
Terry, guess?
$49.95.
And does Allison go higher or lower?
Lower. $44.
And the price actually is $47.95. You said $49.95. You miss it by two. She misses it by, you said $44. You miss it by three. Terry comes closer. Terry gets $300. Terry can buy herself a car for $700. Terry, congratulations to you. I don't mind you winning the car, but give me back my $700. No, that's all right. We'll collect it from you later. Terry Neubauer, a very happy young lady. Allison, in the meantime, you have no money. And I happen to have a curtain that is just sitting there doing nothing. So I will give you your choice of that curtain or $400 in cash.
Take the curtain.
I couldn't get money in her hands no matter what I tried. What was behind the curtain that she wanted instead of $400? Well, it's a king-size high chair. Just look at that. Where are those bananas? Just sit up there for just a second. Where are they? I got something just marvelous for you. You're going to get yourself a high chair. Just over here. Can I have these, please? Thank you. Here. Everybody take a banana. Everybody take a banana. Ready? Pick up a banana, girls. Pick a banana. Now, that is so ugly up there. Let's throw the bananas at him. Go ahead. Go. Oh, now, we made him cry. We made him cry. Okay, Dean. I take it all back. You're not ugly. Terry, congratulations. Allison, you can have him and the high chair. Thank you, ladies, for making that deal. All right, that's a lot of fun. Why don't we continue this fun right after these messages? Give me some more bananas. This is a kind of a cute deal for you two girls. I tell you what we do. Can you take off the cape? Well, you don't have to, but I'll tell you why. You put the sign down. You see, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to have you two girls compete in a little contest. That's Brenda Mitchell and Kim Wilson. And what I want you to do is to guess what the two of you would weigh together. And then the one that comes closest to that combined weight, I'll pay $2 a pound for the combined weight. So if you weigh 300 pounds and she weighed 300 pounds, that'd be 600 pounds, and I'd pay $1,200 to the winner, right? Of course, you don't weigh that kind of. But can you see how much you think she weighs with the cape? That's right. Fine. Let's all take a look. Well, wait a minute. It's not bad. Why shouldn't we all look, right? Now, do you figure that you know what she weighs? Now, just say to yourself, she weighs so much, and I weigh so much, so the total would be... Okay, do you know the same thing, looking at her? Okay, are you ready? Who's ready to give me the combined total? Who's ready?
280.
280 between you.
I'll say 260.
All right, now both of you jump on this scale. Now this happens to be our Toledo scale, and it's accurate, so jump on together at the same time. Together, go ahead, both of you together. That's it. 280, 260, and the close. Oh, was she close at 276? You are the winner. And get $552. Back to the town, ladies. $552. $552. Yeah, 276 doubled is 552. 4, 5, 50, and small change. 552, isn't that interesting? Boy, she knew what she weighed, right?
Yes.
she had a little secret that you didn't know, right? Right. Okay, now, you have the money, but if you don't want the money, 552, and you'd rather have curtain number 2 instead, why, you have your choice. Whatever you turn down, we'll gift to Brenda as a consolation prize. So, Kim. You want to keep the money? All right, Kim keeps the money. That means she gives you the curtain. So, Brenda, before I show you the curtain, I'll offer you some money instead of the curtain. We do things like that. Would you take $1.50 for it? Would you take 10? Would you take 100? Would you take 300?
No!
You melted my microphone. Would you take $400 for the curtain?
No!
You have a curtain. What's behind the curtain that she wanted so much she turned down $400? And there, you've got some exercise equipment and clothes as well.
His and her active and daytime sportswear by Catalina, combining fresh good looks and richly textured easy care fabrics appropriate for any sport and leisure activity. Fashions from Catalina. There's a wardrobe worth $500. And to keep trim, the Total Gym exercise system by West Bend. More than 70 exercises can be performed at your own level on the Total Gym. Exercise at home, stay in shape, and have fun. The outfit sells for $595. And to keep you company while exercising, enjoy music any of four ways: AM, FM stereo, cassettes, or records. It stores the receiver, cassette recorder, and turntable in one unit from Quasar. The system sells for $319.95. Total value of this deal is $1,414.95.
So you ended up with $1,400. You ended up with $552 cash. Oh, incidentally, I have another box on the display floor right over there. Do you want it for your $552, that box? Kim, you have to tell me. Kim says no, she's going to keep the money. Kim says yes, she's going to go for the box. Kim says no, she's going to... Kim, is the person over there butting into my life. No, she says no. She says no. She's not going to take it. And say, do you want it for your $14 worth of equipment? And she says, yes or no?
No.
No. What was behind the box that they both turned down? I can't believe they turned this down. A washer and a dryer and a vacuum.
A heavy-duty Kelvinator laundry pair featuring a washer with four agitate spin speeds. The gas dryer offers four drying temperatures, including permanent press, from Kelvinator. The pair sells for $889.90. And for a cleaner wash, it's Whisk, America's favorite liquid laundry detergent for over 25 years. Whisk gets ring around the collar and your whole wash clean. And for cleaner carpets and drapes, Royal Vacuums, including the Dirt Devil handheld portable, weighs only 4 pounds with revolving brush. Just like the big ones for quick, easy cleaning most anywhere. From Royal Appliances, the pair sells for $395.85. This deal is valued at $1,310.75.
You both did very well. Thank you very much, Brenda. Thank you very much, Kim, for playing Let's Make a Deal. Now, what is the big deal worth today, Dean?
The big deal today is worth $9,575.
All right, go to our traders if they want to come up with a monster chance at that big deal. Now, Terry Neubauer has a car and cash. Where's Terry? You wouldn't give that up for a... No, if you did, there's 35 of us right here would beat you up. Now, Ann Notch has a fur worth $4,000.
Yes.
She's going to trade it in. She's going to trade in a $4,000 fur for a chance at the big deal. Brenda Mitchell has all that sports equipment. She says, yes, we've got our two traders. And we'll be right back with them to see if either of them get the big deal right after these messages. Today is $9,575. Is it behind door number one or two or three? And the banana has first choice, trading away a $4,000 fur.
Number two.
Number two. And Brenda, she took two. You want?
Three.
What's number three? And we're going to show you what's behind number two right now for a $4,000 fur. You've traded in four. Some appliances for your home. There's a dishwasher, a microwave, and others.
Cooking becomes fast and easy with the Tap and Sure Cook microwave. Select a food or beverage, enter the quantity and how you'd like it done. It cooks your food automatically, complete with built-in browner from Tappan. It retails for $499. And use your new microwave with Max Littenware Classics, kitchen white microwave starter sets and casserole dishes, plus the Oak Home Center for organizing your microwave oven and cookware from Litten Microwave Cooking. This selection retails for $305. Then tiresome kitchen chores will be no problem with these seven kitchen appliances from Krupps, world famous for quality, reliability, and design excellence, including juicer, food slicer, stand mixer, timer, scale, coffee mill, and Krupp's renowned Brewmaster electric drip coffee maker. They sell for $358. And for cleanups, it's KitchenAid's Imperial portable dishwasher, converts to a built-in when remodeling or building. Special soak cycle energy saver and hardwood cutting board top from KitchenAid. It retails for $699.95. And to keep your dishes and glasses sparkling clean, it's Electrosol for your dishwasher. Why stop at just clean when you can also have Sheen? Discover Clean and Sheen Electrosol today. This deal is worth $1,886.95.
All right, from a $4,000 fur to $1,886, but you have some wonderful things. And, of course, a chance to look in the camera and say hello to Mama in Pittsburgh.
Hi,
hello, Mama in Pittsburgh. Okay. And now, Brenda, you took door number
three.
Let's take a look at door number one before we see door number three. And what was back there?
Entertain with a look of today with Benchcraft's Devotion to Motion 5-Piece Modular Group. It offers unexcelled comfort and features hidden lounger for reading, watching TV, or relaxing from Benchcraft. The group retails for $1,799. And to complement your new furniture, Pilliod Shoal Creek Cocktail Sofa and Lamp Tables from Pilliod Cabinet Company. They sell for $841. And to enhance everything from Bauer, the Table Torchere Concept and Nightstand Sofa Back or Console. Brass columns intermixed with clear acrylic, etched opal glass shade and all from Bauer Lamp Company. It retails for $435. Then when you want to tune into Monty and see what's happening, here's a new stereo color TV. It's RCA's ColorTrack 2000 TV. Features stereo-compatible digital command center and combines audio-video systems into a single hand unit remote control from RCA. It sells for $1,225. This deal is worth $4,300.
Oh, it was a beautiful deal, but it isn't the big one. The big one's behind number three for you, Brenda Mitchell. So let's open up door number three and see what Brenda Mitchell has won on Let's Make a Deal. I see luggage. That's what I see. And more.
You'll both be packed and ready to go with Skyway luggage. Practical, attractive luggage with wheels and expandable capacity in rugged nylon outdoor twist fabric, featuring hers in Dresden blue and his in coffee brown from Skyway. These his and hers sets retail for $1,322.50. Then catch everything on the move with Panasonic's compact color video sound camera and autofocus, and play it back on Panasonic's portable home VHS video cassette recorder. They're just two of the thousands of items available from the 500-page service merchandise catalog or at one of the service merchandise showrooms nationwide. The camera and recorder sell for $1,097.86. And for still pictures, the Chinon CM5 35mm camera. Set your imagination free. It keeps up with all the action automatically, includes flash and case. Just point and shoot. It's from Chinon. It sells for $405.44. And now that you've packed, you're ready to collect memories and climb aboard for a Princess Cruise! Magnificent 7-day vacation! Sail to the golden Mexican Riviera in luxury. Sumptuous cuisine and dazzling entertainment await you from Princess Cruises.
You like that?
Oh, I love it.
You're going to have yourself a wonderful time, and especially when I give you some spending money, $2,750. You'll be worth $9,575. Brenda Mitchell, congratulations to you. Have a wonderful trip. Brenda Mitchell, winner of the big deal of the day. Oh. You know what I want from you? A postage stamp. How many postage stamps do you have? Pat Valentino, you get $20 for every postage stamp you've got, used or new. Postage stamps is what I'm going to do. Washington, for that, I'll give you $150 for any kind of foreign money at all. Any kind of foreign money, that includes Canada. That's foreign money too, right? All right. Now, you don't have any shoes with laces there. I can't. What am I going to ask the devil for over here? I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'll let you do the same thing. Foreign
the
money.
The all-new Let's Make a Deal. It's a Stefan Hatos, Monty Hall.